My name is Jonah Lomu, and this is my story. When I sat down with one of the top kidney specialists, and he turned and said to me, you are facing life in a wheelchair, that was tough to accept. If anything, I didn't accept it. For a guy who used to run around the world playing rugby and then chained to a machine for 8 hours, 6 nights a week, I had to look deep down inside me, and I found the power within me. In a space of 3 years, I've got out there, played rugby when I shouldn't have. I had to fight for every step to get there.